Jake.
I'm not gonna get any of them.
Hi everyone, my name's Christy. This is my YouTube channel.
Thank you.
Today we are doing something very exciting. You might be wondering, what is this chair for? May I introduce to you my sister, Beck! It is One Direction's 10th anniversary soon. On the 23rd of July 2010, One Direction were not One Direction, and then they were. To celebrate their 10-year anniversary, we are going to test our knowledge to see how much we know the lads. So leading up to the 23rd of July, we/I am going to be doing a series of videos dedicated to One Direction. So let's just do it. Are you excited? Guess the song by emojis. Okay, I see. Oh, Wolves.
Dancing with, isn't it?
Vicky.
Oh, that's a different band.
That's All Time Low. No. Just a little fun fact. When I was 12 years old, I told everyone that I was going to get a tattoo around my wrist saying, circles, we're going in. And then it would go, circles, we're going in, circles, we're going. Tell me a lie.
Oh,
this is one of the ones that I still listen to on the daily.
Great song.
Kiss you.
Kiss you. Home.
I was like, house? Up all night!
Oh, good one.
Remember when Katy Perry broke their VMA and everyone changed the lyrics of this song? You weren't part of the fandom then.
18.
I'm so disappointed that I didn't fall in love with anyone when I was 18, so that can't be our wedding song.
Three people. I'm the third one.
Third. Last kiss! Last year! Oh.
Back to you.
You got it.
Beach. Summer love.
Beach love.
Time.
Sunset. Oh! I wasn't gonna say that. Clouds! Oh. They sung, that was the opening song for this tour.
And there was fireworks. And we were like, wow, this is up the budget since Take Me Home.
Sweden! Stockholm Syndrome.
Stockholm Syndrome.
Look. Strong!
I'm beach.
I'm beach. I need ya. But I don't care, I'm not scared of love.
Love,
love
you
so. Love
you
guys.
Right down.
Yes.
I said right down.
We are now going to move on to the ultimate One Direction quiz. Yeah! By Beano. Which member of One Direction came up with the name?
We've discussed that I don't know the answer to this.
Everyone at home is yelling at the screen.
Was it Louis?
It was Harry Styles.
Okay.
How do you not know that?
Sorry.
Okay, on which talent show did the members meet?
I think, ooh,
ooh. Although if you asked 12-year-old me, I would have said Britain's Got Talent. I had no idea. What was the title of One Direction's debut single? Budapest! What was Louis Tomlinson's name when he was born?
I hope it was Louis Timmy Tomlinson.
Louis Romlinson Tomlinson. What is Harry Styles' birthday? Becky, I want you to answer this one.
The 14th of March.
No.
Is it the 1st of February?
Yes. Which member quit the group on the 20th of March?
I'll never forgive him for it.
We shan't say his name. Which member was born in Ireland?
Niall, Irish Orin.
One Direction has won how many Teen Choice Awards from 31 nominations?
Oh.
It's obviously either 29 or 28. I've done maths quizzes before. They always put the two close ones. Oh, that's bad! Look at Niall judging us. Summer love. Now we know it's not your
Olivia. I knew it had to fly in it. I just had to get it out there. Oh, the disco one. What a feeling. No lies, no lies.
Didn't love this one.
Oh, it's gotta grow on you. Gotta like disco.
Oh,
Strong?
No.
It's called Strong.
Oh, it is.
Should we do another one like that? Should we do a try to finish the lyric challenge?
Okay.
Tonight, let's get some. And live while we're young. What day was One Direction formed?
Couldn't tell you.
Becky, did you actually? I thought you were kidding.
I didn't know. Oh, but you said at the start of this
video. I literally said it when I was sitting next to you. I'm putting that on the internet. What year was One Direction released?
One Direction and What Makes You Beautiful are synonymous terms. Well, I know they were formed in 2010, but did they not release a song until 2011?
You tell me.
2011.
Which album stayed in the charts?
I think Take Me Home.
It's my personal favourite. How many awards has One Direction won? Are we supposed to know? Are we supposed to?
Are we supposed to
trust him?
We don't. Like, this isn't how well do you remember One Direction. This is. Did you know a lot of facts about One Direction?
Did you read Wikipedia before you took this quiz?
301.
It's not that. It's not. Obviously 242. Becky, which number is left-handed? I know this one.
Zayn Malik.
Oh God. It's Niall. Everyone knows that. 6 out of 9. Well, I think we're done, and also it's getting very dark.
You are.
Yeah. I was thinking. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video. We will be doing more One Direction themed videos in the coming week.
Perhaps you should say if you won or not, because obviously you won.
Was it a competition though? Well, it is.
Well, you did say
I won.
So you may as well say you won.
Well, I won. I know One Direction the best. Did you hear that sound?
I did.
Did you hear that sound? Please subscribe to Christy Lee and hit that little bell button that they all tell you to press, so you will be notified when the next One Direction video comes out. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Okay, give it a thumbs up. Comment below who your favorite member of One Direction is. Okay, I love you. Bye. I get really lightheaded doing these videos. It's not good for my health.